New at 11, more than two dozen homeless people living at two new tent cities are being told to move. Many of the campers came from the now defunct Camp Runamuck, too. They moved to city land near Rhode Island Hospital and private land on Westminster Street over the weekend. The move was made after the court ordered them to leave a site on state-owned land in East Providence.